Why is it chewing on the wires or something?
Six more days.
Ho ho ho! You really are here. You're as cuddly as a kid. You're as charming as an ear. Mr. Grinch.
5 more days.
Ho ho ho!
You really are here. You're as cuddly as a kid. You're as charming as an ear. Mr. Grinch.
For more days, it's getting very, very close.
Ho,
ho, ho!
Baby, you
up my appetite. Don't leave me high and dry. Maybe you get me high.
Are you having trouble wrapping a box? Because it keeps getting too flimsy like this. Like, you put the gift in the box. It's a small, like, it's a t-shirt or something. And you put the box on, but you have, like, I'm using this pillow on my lap as support. Take a little bit of tape. This is the tape I use. They call it Scotch Green, but it's magic tape. Take the magic tape in the corners and just put it in the corner like this. Can you even see that? Put it here. This is the corner. The tape. Do this for all the boxes. All the corners in both boxes. I'll be good. Now you've got two more hefty boxes. See? No flimsy. Then let me put gift I got for my brother. The nice little long sleeve shirt. His favorite basketball team, the Raptors. Oh my goodness, I'm bad at something. When it comes to long sleeves, there we go. Okay. And then just like that, we made this a whole lot easier. A little thing I like to do when I wrap these, you take a little bit of tape and just the bottom or one, so the person can't be noisy until it's time to actually open. And two, in case there's in case the like the lid comes off. And last. All I gotta do is put the pen in sun. Done. I hope you like this hack. I'm gonna edit it a lot, so I'm gonna have to see a lot, but here's my little hack.
Thank you. Hours to go, guys. Fourteen more hours. Fourteen more hours.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel. Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
11 more. More hours.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.